Reporting Salsa here. Make sure you subscribe.
If okay, well, 9/11 happened. 9/11 happened.
Only on 613 Sports will you see this man going through the American presidents for a year old quiz.
What it do, YouTube? Welcome back to the 613.
Messes up every video.
Sports YouTube channel. We are back in person. This is the second video we're recording in person, but the first you're gonna see since the lockdown. As you can tell.
Stay tuned, coming up.
From my hair, hat. It's been lockdown, it's been a minute. But Italy, Slovakia, it's that time of year. The Euros are arriving starting June 11th. Oh man, I cannot wait. And what better way to bring in the Euros than a patented Brandon quiz show?
To clown ourselves.
I think I'm 0-2 in these quizzes so far.
I think you are.
Because we have the
roll the
Gordie Howe.
Right now. Roll it right now. Brandon, roll that right now.
Patrick.
All time.
Patrick ready.
You have 24 Stanley Cups and you chose Patrick ready.
Was I alive for these Stanley Cups though? We also have the Gordie Howe incident, which I should have won that.
My flag.
That's cap.
Was up first.
It's
was up
actually
first.
Cap.
My, your hand's still on the table though.
Okay, and look, it's up. You can literally see it up, though. Look, they're both up.
I think I'm gonna have to give that to Cam.
Well, replay. I still got my flag up first. I still.
And
by
the World Juniors, which was unfair because all he does is hockey. So now is my time to shine. It's soccer. If I lose this, I'm leaving. Channel done. So hopefully I win this.
You heard it here first. If I win, we're retiring. Let's get it.
Brandon, first question.
So you guys know how we do this. 6 questions each. Back and forth. Whoever gets the most questions right gets the win. If there's a tie at the end, we'll go to a tiebreaker like we did with the Gordie Howe question. And each person gets one lifeline that they could use anytime during the quiz. So the questions will go from rising difficulty from level 1.
Being the first question.
Yo, the first question might be a trap card. I don't know.
Damn.
I don't know.
I'm scared. I'm supposed to be the soccer guy here.
Yeah, there's no pressure on me, man. I'm playing pressure for you. I'm like hungry right now. And Eddie's looking like Ronaldo. Needs to win out here.
A Euro champion? Damn. Okay, shut up. Let's go.
Hi, who's trying to go first?
Cam.
Yeah, sure.
Which nation has won the Euros the most?
The most times?
Can we steal?
No, bro.
Fam.
This guy's
you have 6 questions of your own.
Fam. Okay, this is easy.
Bro. Most. I'm gonna say it's, I'm gonna say England.
England?
Yeah, I feel like they know they've been in soccer a long time. I don't want to be a homer and say Italy, so I'm gonna go with England.
So, when it comes to the first question, Cam is already incorrect. Off to a bad start.
Germany, right?
There was 2 teams you could have chose from. Germany was
and Spain.
One.
I was thinking.
And Spain.
I was thinking England, Germany, Spain, France. Italy is one of the powerhouses. I had like a 1-6.
Man, look at this. I even got your question.
3 times each.
Oh, I was gonna say Germany too, but I figured it was too recency bias. Anyways, next question.
Recency bias? When was the last time Germany won Euros?
Oh, they won the World Cup like 2 years ago. Like 2 World Cups.
It's not
ago.
The same thing, it's different tournaments.
Yeah, but it still means they've been very good recently.
Eddie, your question is you have to name the last 3 nations that won the Euros in order.
In order?
In order. From recent to like.
It's past. Portugal, Spain, Spain.
Hell yes. You got it? Correct.
Why is he flexing? You should know this, bro. You're freaking. Guy's wearing a player no one's ever even heard of on his jersey. That means you have to know the question.
All right, Martin Skrtel, no one knows that. Okay,
what jersey is that, by the way?
Slovakia.
Our Slovakian fan base just went up. Second question for Cam. Which team famously won the Euros after having 150-1 odds in 2004?
Oh,
I know you love your odds.
Man.
From spread.
Come on.
2004.
You were 4 years old.
I was 3, actually. My birthday's in October.
Oh, yeah, you are. You're October.
Let me think here. You can put some Japanese music over this in the editing.
Looks like Eddie already's got this one, too.
I'm gonna say 150-1. That's a long shot. There's a lot of countries I feel like it could be that never probably won. Let's go with, I don't even know. Sweden?
Sweden is not the correct answer. Eddie, who was it?
Greece.
It was
Greece. Won a Euro Cup.
Yeah,
it
was crazy.
2004.
Wild. Absolute scenes, bro.
I'm impressed.
Greece fans have not stopped.
If there's any Greek woman watching this, hit me up.
Fab, we're recording a video. It can't be this dumb bad in the middle of it.
Bro, I'm trying to get the content up for us. We need to increase our female viewer base. Let's continue.
Eddie, your second question. Who was the only player to be named Young Player of the Tournament?
Only player?
Cameron's dad.
I still hit it though. You heard that ding? That's a dub.
Honestly?
Come and see.
I'm thinking it might be that 2004 tournament. It might be Ronaldo.
You gonna lock that in?
I'm gonna lock that in. I have no idea if it's not him.
Eddie went for Cristiano Ronaldo, and it's incorrect.
Oh, let's go. Is it Mbappe?
It's not Mbappe.
I don't know who else
it was. But it was from the recently completed Euros.
2016? Oh, it's Felix. No?
It's not Felix, but it was his Portugal teammate. It was Renato Sanchez.
Oh, yeah! He was popping off. Damn it.
Man had like four good games, and then we haven't seen him until he won the League One title with Lille. But
Jonathan Davis. I would have never guessed Greece. I'm just thinking about that. No, I never would have guessed Greece. That was even on the top
of my mind. Wild scenes, bro. Wild scenes.
I never would have guessed Greece.
Next up, Slovakia. Don't worry about it.
So, Cam, have you watched the last Euros?
I watched them, but I mean, man, like, I don't watch soccer like that.
So,
once Italy goes out, my interest goes out.
You might have heard about this on social media. It was a huge trend coming from the Euros. So I need you to finish the blank.
Okay. Hey, it's only 1-0, eh?
Yeah, it was only 1-0.
I mean, I got three questions technically right from him.
Yeah, okay.
That's not how the game works, bro.
Whatever.
So fill in the blank. Blank is on fire. Your defense is terrified.
England?
You locking in England?
No.
No. Okay. You got time.
Blank is on fire. From the recent Euro Cups?
Yeah. You know what? I'm gonna give you a hint. It's a player.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I don't know which one.
Your defense is terrified.
Bro, but nobody. I can't think of what player.
You're not getting this.
Is it Ryan?
No. You're not getting this. I'm sorry. You don't want soccer. You're not getting this. You got 10 seconds.
Bro, who does this guy think he is?
We gotta speed it up. We gotta speed it up.
Frank edit fixes in the editing, bro.
Alright.
I'm freaking important to be a millionaire. Jesse Lingard. I don't know.
Jesse Lingard is not the right answer.
Who is it? Will Graves is on fire.
Who?
Your defense is terrified.
What country does this guy play for?
Is it North Ireland?
I think it's Northern Ireland.
How am I gonna know some Northern Ireland play?
Fam, it's the most famous chant, bro.
Fam, I was like 15. I didn't watch that shit.
Yo.
So in 2016, it was popping off. This guy didn't even get a minute, but fans were singing his name from the stand.
He didn't even play?
He did not.
How am I gonna know a guy didn't even play?
Bro, it was all over social media.
Man, that chant is...
Bro, I wasn't on Twitter when I was 15.
Other than the Iceland chant?
I know Iceland won the skull check. You could have asked me that, I would have got that one.
That would have been too easy. That's just... Give me
it. Alright, it's still 1-0.
And none of my answers have been as bad as MacPatch already, so it's all good. Continue.
Third question for
England.
England is my city.
England is my city.
Oh my goodness. Eddie, your question is, who was the first team to lift the trophy despite not winning a single game in the group stage?
What?
And finish in third in their group.
What question is?
Three.
It's getting harder, isn't
it? Yeah, I still got three harder questions.
Who won without winning a single game in the group?
They didn't win a single game in the entire group stage.
And who won?
Yeah, and they finished third in their group. Because in the Euros, if you finish third and you're one of the best third teams, you still get to move on.
Okay.
Like I have
thought process. Okay, so I don't think it can be. I don't think it's Spain, Germany, Italy. I don't think those teams could ever go without winning a game. Winning Euros. All right. My knowledge of Euros is really not. It's basically 2004 and up.
I feel like
that's problematic.
That's problematic.
Oh, it's before
2004. That's a hint. So
was it? I don't know.
I mean, problematic could be for a later question. I'm thinking.
It's about to get problematic.
I don't think it's Greece. So I'm thinking it's gonna be. You know what? Wild. Wild hit, Czechoslovakia.
If I had to guess, I would say Greece.
Even if it is Greece, I'm gonna be mad. But
after not even knowing that they won it,
that's why I feel like they're a big underdog. Maybe it was a big sleeper thing that came from.
I was thinking that.
You know,
I didn't lock in Czechoslovakia.
If guy answers Greece, he only gets half a point.
I'm not locking in. I don't know who the hell won the Euros, bro.
Bro, I don't even know anybody who won after
Hungary.
Hungary.
I don't even know they won the Euros. I don't even know they won.
All right, what's the answer?
The answer was Portugal. It was the most recent one.
Did they not win?
They did not win in the group stage.
No way.
And Messi fanboys were livid after Ronaldo won.
I swear they played. Who's in their group in that year?
Spain.
They played against Spain. Did they not win?
3-3.
They tied.
But that Ronaldo free kick goal was 3-3?
It was.
Fam, I thought they won that.
Man was like, 2004. It was literally the last one. How'd you get that wrong?
I didn't know.
To be fair, it was 5 years ago now, thanks to the pandemic, so yeah. It's all good.
Damn, they didn't win this. Damn, and they still won. That's tough. Ronaldo's the GOAT.
So, what's the score saying right now?
It's 1-0 still 1-0. This is terrible. This is actually
this is brutal.
To be fair, I've been getting a lot of his questions right.
That's not how the game works, bro.
Man, but I'm just saying, this is like, this is not that bad.
I'll say continue.
Fourth question, Cam, to tie it up.
No way.
Name a player who has scored at least 6 goals in the Euros all time.
At least 6 goals in the Euros all time?
Yeah. And you still have your lifelines, unless you want to save it for later.
I'm going to save it, because I feel like there's some guesses I could have figured out might work. I feel like Ronaldo has, but I feel like that's too obvious an answer for this stage in the game. So I'm not locking that in. I can play someone who is going to score 6 goals, Federico Chiesa. Guy's nasty. But that's not my answer. Let's see. I'm trying to think here.
Talk us through some legends in your mind.
Well, so I know there's Wayne Rooney, obviously, for England. Guy played forever, but I don't know if he was more of a setup man than a goal scorer, I feel like. From what I know, at least. I always saw him the latter.
He did a little bit of everything back in his day.
True, but England wasn't good for a long time then. I don't know if they were scoring 6. I don't know if he scored 6 goals.
England is the Toronto Maple Leafs.
6 goals is a lot for one tournament.
It's not one tournament.
I know. All time? Yeah, yeah, ever. 6 scores. I'm going to say Ronaldo. You know what? I'm going to go Ronaldo. Let's just say it. I'm locking in Ronaldo. If it's wrong, I'll go in on Ronaldo, just like Juventus did.
We locking in Ronaldo?
Yeah.
Ronaldo is second all time in goals, and he did have 6 goals.
Let's go. Let's go.
Rooney was also on that list.
Let's go.
So,
was David Villa on that list?
He was not.
Say a word. Who was scoring
all the first? Or is that a question for later?
No.
It's not a question for later?
No.
So, who's first all time in goals?
Michel Platini.
Platini.
He got him all in one tournament.
And then he got arrested.
What nationality is this guy?
Because he's corrupted.
It's France.
Oh, it sounds French.
So, who's the FIFA president? He got arrested. You know, hands in the back.
I thought it was Sepp Blatter.
I mean, they're all corrupt.
Fam, like, the World Cup's in Qatar. I should tell you everything you know.
It's Habibi Ting.
The other possible answers were Platini, Ronaldo, Alan Shearer, Antoine Griezmann, Ben Nistelrooy,
Greasy Greasy,
Patrick Kluivert.
Wayne, I know Rooney. That. Isn't that guy young, Kluivert?
He has a son.
That's what I was going to say. I play with him in FIFA.
Yeah, he's actually nasty. Zlatan and Nuno Gomez.
Oh, true. Zlatan. I didn't think
Zlatan!
Zlatan.
Yes, sir. And I still got, we got a lifeline each left.
This guy got the Ronaldo lifeline. What is this nonsense?
Eddie.
Better for me than Juventus.
This one is probably an easier question. I think you should get this.
We'll see.
In the history of the tournament, only one nation has retained their title.
Oh, Spain.
Who are they? Yeah, it was Spain.
Oh, you said that earlier. How's that a question for? I even got that one because you said it earlier.
It's all good.
Portugal, Spain.
Well, I didn't know he was going to get it, but. So.
What do you think you're dealing with here? Come on,
I'm goofy.
I'm the Don. I'm the Don of football. Come on now.
I
have one more point than me.
Fifth round.
In round 5, it's only 2-1. I don't know how you're the Don here.
Coming back to Cam.
Sir.
A record 4 nations made their debut in the previous tournament in 2016.
Yeah.
You just have to name one of them.
Okay, just have to name one. I'm going to say...
Are you kidding me?
I feel like Iceland's been there before. But I know they're not. They were a big story last time. But that's what they were winning. I feel like Northern Ireland could be one. You kind of gave it away with the last one. I feel like Northern Ireland... Because like, I don't know how... But that one's too political because I don't know how it works. If there's Ireland and there's Northern Ireland...
Northern Ireland is a country.
So like, but that counts as like, so it doesn't count as Republic of Ireland?
Then Republic of Ireland.
Republic of Ireland is its own country. Northern Ireland is its own country as well.
Okay. I'm not too big on my UK politics. I'm gonna say Northern Ireland then. I'm gonna lock that in. Northern Ireland.
You've gone with Northern Ireland?
Yes, sir.
Will Grigg and their fans will be cheering in the streets because you got it right.
Let's go.
Iceland was there, right?
Iceland was
new also?
Yeah.
I thought
that was a big story. The other one.
I should.
You should.
Slovakia.
No.
Slovakia.
Was it their first time?
Yeah, it was.
So they weren't. They made the World Cup in 2010.
Were they Czechoslovakia before?
This is
the Euros. So 2016.
Yeah.
They made
first time.
Jeez.
And
really?
The other team was Wales.
Oh, see, it's all in the UK area, man.
Slovakia's not UK area.
No, I know that. They're a brother. But like,
say we're Slovakia. They never made Euros. UK
politics, nah. Man. They're messing up all the
I'm teams. Surprised.
Yeah.
What happened in the 2008?
I'd like to point out here, Eddie's the Don, but it's 2-2. Just like to point that out.
Fam, just look at the, you know what.
But it's Eddie's turn. He could pull back ahead right now.
What question is this?
This five. Is question five.
Okay, okay.
I mean, this is probably your last chance to get, like, a point, because it's about to get crazy.
That's fine. That's fine.
Only one player has ever scored in two finals. Who is he? You're going to have to think for this one.
I feel like I can make a guess, but I'll walk through it. I don't want to give Eddie any hints.
What are you thinking here?
Okay, so there's a good shot that it's a Spanish player because of their back-to-back. I'm trying to remember who was on that damn team.
That's all I was going to say the same thing. I don't know anybody on that team, but I feel like it's somebody from there.
That tournament, those were, what, 2008 and 2012, right?
That guy is not Spanish.
No, shit, he's Italian.
Okay.
2008, 2012 were those Euros.
Yeah.
I was 8, I was 12. You throw in the 2010 World Cup in between there. There's a lot of Spanish teams.
The World Cup doesn't count.
I know.
This is Euro.
I know, but technically, those are three winning Spain teams, Spanish teams. Who was on that?
Ciro Immobile.
That guy's cold.
Yeah, he's nasty. Martin Skrtel.
Why? I don't know.
Antoine Griezmann.
Could it be?
Trying to confuse Eddie here with random names. Got a jungle.
Could it be Iniesta?
Putting them as Brandon as press in a pretzel.
I don't want to say David Villa, but
it's David Alba.
He was kind of popping off.
Shakira.
Shakira.
Fam, what do you shut up for a second?
It's obviously Manuel Neuer, bro.
If it's this person, I'm gonna be really mad, but I'm gonna go with Iniesta.
That's what I would guess. There's only guy I can remember.
What guy?
Iniesta, that's what I would guess.
Iniesta? He scored in one final.
Damn it.
But not two.
Technically, it is
a Spanish player. Y'all want a second guess?
Yeah.
No, no more second
guess. Doesn't count
David
Villa?
No, it was
not him.
Pancho Villa.
Who was on? Who was your striker?
I don't know. I don't know any Spanish strikers.
I don't know. Honestly, there's too many teams there.
The flop at Chelsea. Back in the day,
was he was Pedro?
An elite striker.
It was Paul Torres.
Fernando Torres.
El Nino.
Everyone.
I forgot about Torres as a striker.
He used to be nice.
I don't know if this doesn't count, but technically Iniesta is scoring in the 2010.
The question
World Cup
was
final and Euros. I mean, no, it's two finals in a row. It's technically two finals. Question. You know, it is two finals.
That wasn't the question.
I know, but I'm just saying.
This ain't the World Cup.
I'm just saying.
Ocho Cacho's important.
I'm just saying.
So let's just point out here real quick. Hold on. As you guys can tell from all the questions so far, I don't know shit about the Euros. And we're tied 2-2 going into the last round.
Fam, look at your questions compared to mine.
So I'm just
your answers to your questions, Ronaldo. Literally, I can grab off. I can take a homeless person
from the
street.
Your question was Spain.
I can take a homeless person from the street, ask them a question, and chances are they're going to say Ronaldo and get it right.
Careful, they don't like soccer.
Everyone knows Ronaldo. That's how big he is.
Incorrect.
You can't even name two Spain players.
Yeah, I could. Iniesta and Sergio Ramos. Mm-hmm. And is the goalie's name Casillas?
Yeah.
I mean, he's retired now. Yeah. Who's their one right now?
This guy is so cheese every 2 seconds, man. I know Ramos is not on the team. I saw it on Twitter. Real Madrid fans were cheesy. Not on the team this year.
He's injured, bro.
Nah, he didn't make the squad. He's injured.
I mean,
he's trying to clown me, but I'm on the come up. My soccer knowledge is on the come up.
No.
It's 2-2 going into the last round.
All right.
And we have a tiebreaker if we need it. You guys both have lifelines.
Yeah, I know.
I was saving it for this last one. I could have used it on this.
I had to get in the last couple ones. I didn't want to waste it. I don't want to burn it.
El Nino.
Should I give you the meme one? Or like...
Hey, yo!
I'll let you just...
Hey, yo! What is this?
Eddie is a meme, so I don't know. I need to do that, but you...
I don't think...
Max Touch, ready?
I'll give you the meme one, and I'll give Eddie the other one so he could stretch his brain a bit. The fastest red card in history...
Yeah.
...occurred at the Euros.
Mm-hmm.
How fast was it? And for a bonus point, tell me what happened.
How does the lifelines work here?
So the lifeline for this one is a multiple choice.
Okay.
So I'll give you different times.
Okay.
Are you gonna get the player name?
No.
I feel like it's the guy, I think his name is Pepe on Portugal. I feel like that's him. The guy with the shaved head.
Yeah.
That's his name, right?
Pepe is.
I feel like it was that guy.
He's a menace.
Goon.
I can see Jesus.
reminds me of Eddie. Put the roll the clip.
No.
The clip. Roll the clip.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, that might get taken down for your child violence, but...
Child violence? The guy was 30 years old.
Yeah, let me use my lifeline. Let me get the multiple choice. But was it Pepe?
It wasn't Pepe. Oh, I could tell you that much history. Your options for the time...
I don't know this.
...is 2 seconds?
Yeah.
9 seconds?
Yeah, red card. It's a red card, right?
Yeah, straight red.
You get a straight red 9 seconds into a game.
37 seconds or 2 minutes and 12 seconds. And this was at the Euros.
So it's 2 seconds, 9 seconds, 37 seconds, or 2 minutes and 12 seconds?
Yes.
It's the fastest ever.
Fastest ever.
Yeah. Red card. You know what red card?
Yeah, you've got plenty of them, bro. I know what they are.
I've never... Okay, Nashi.
Yeah. Don't start capping for Brandon has to expose you in the
end. I've gotten one red card in my life.
What was that for?
One more than I got.
I got punched. I punched back. We both got red card. We shook hands. We left. Went home.
What a goon.
Cap.
It's not...
Let's see here. I feel like it's either 37 it's or the 2 minutes and 12 seconds. Like the manager?
Zidane with the headbutt?
The headbutt. Was that...
That was World Cup.
I feel like 2 seconds is just way too fast. It was 2 seconds or 9 seconds, right?
Yeah, 2 seconds, 9 seconds.
I feel like 2 seconds, man. Like you're not even close enough to another player at that point. Get the little red card.
I mean, a jumping like kick towards the face off the.
Yeah, but like, how are you gonna get that close to another guy right
away? Hey, you could get sent off before a game even starts. So like.
Yeah, but that's
true.
That's too much. How does that even matter? Well, anyways,
If
I had to guess here, I think I'm gonna go. This is a complete guess. I have no idea. But I'm going to go with 37 seconds.
My guess is 2 minutes 12 seconds. That's such a very oddly specific time.
So it's 37, though.
Both of you are incorrect.
It's going to be 2 seconds.
It is 2 seconds.
Jesus. What did he say to the referee?
Wait, hold on. Because isn't there a possible bonus point for the options?
Yeah, so...
Let me get that first.
Okay, guess.
What?
Go for a guess.
He's got to guess completely?
What do you think happened? In 2 seconds.
In 2 seconds, what can you even do? I feel like it's some kind of like, I feel like it's like a violation or something. Like this guy's like shirt wasn't, that's gonna be something dumb, like his shirt wasn't tucked in properly or something. Say, in 2 seconds, I feel like, I'm gonna say he punched the ref.
He told the ref to Vatana Fankulo. Shout out to
Tom. But how is he already cheating the ref 2 seconds into the game?
I mean, Eddie's on the right track, but still not quite.
Still didn't get it right. What is it? What did he do?
So within 2 seconds, the whistle blows and he says, and I quote, "Fuck me, that's loud." He gets sent off.
Who was it?
I don't remember the
What year was right this? Now. Who's the player? I need to know this.
We will put up the video. Find it.
It was Lee Todd, Celtic striker. Yeah, back in October 2000.
I wasn't even born yet, man. I was just being born.
Just for the win.
Okay, I'm a lifeline.
But do you really want it to go?
You were a choker.
Yeah. You want it to go to the tiebreak?
A win's a win. Doesn't matter how you do it.
You have to get there first.
I'm getting this is there.
True. Well, last question for Eddie.
Punch me, punch me.
For the win.
Yep.
Since it's the sixth question.
Mm-hmm. 6-1-3.
The level is Zlatan mode. That's
Zlatan?
God mode.
God
That's
mode.
God mode. Your question is, name the team who ironically won the tournament even though they did not qualify. And this was in 1992.
I'm using my lifeline. Multiple choice.
That's not, wait, is it multiple choice for this question? What is the lifeline for this question?
Yeah, it's multiple choice.
You know they didn't qualify, right?
I'm giving you four different team names.
Okay.
Your first, East Germany.
Uh-huh.
Not West,
uh-huh.
East. Denmark.
Uh-huh.
Finland. And Bulgaria.
And you said they won? What was the question again?
They won who won the tournament without qualifying?
Yep. 1992. Now, I don't know my history.
I do.
I don't know when the German wall fell.
Berlin Wall. German Wall.
Berlin Wall.
Come on, bro.
East Germany.
Or PCO here.
When was that?
I have an idea.
What's his face was there? It was George Bush was the president.
No.
I think that was before.
No, bro. It was Abraham Lincoln.
Shut up. No. Not George Bush. The second, not
it was
kid.
JFK.
It was the older one.
No, it was JFK.
No, because
it was JFK.
Listen, I read a book about this. Okay, this is not even soccer.
I like to take a Cold War history class like last semester. Have a good idea.
It went JFK and it went Carter, George Bush, Reagan.
Only
George
on 613 Sports will you see this man going through the American presidents for a Euro quiz.
Yeah, he
you know, obviously in the shot before we put ourselves here, make sure you subscribe if you
haven't already. Okay, well, 9-11 happened with George Bush.
9-11
is only president of the US for 8 years.
That's George, I know. That's George W. Bush. So, like, there's no way that was, like, his dad was there. So, I don't think it could be East Germany.
Oh, my goodness.
But why did I remember when it fell? Why do I feel like it's that? But, and the other ones are Bulgaria, Denmark, and
Finland.
Who won the... Didn't even qualify?
They did not.
Fam, that sounds so much like a communist, like, scamming thing. So, I honestly, I'm going with my gut. I'm going with East, or yeah, you said East Germany. Fam, there's no way.
Can I guess here?
Yeah, go for it.
I'm going to guess.
Or if not, it's like Bulgaria, but that's...
I'm locking in East Germany. I feel like it's, like, Finland or something, because I feel like they replaced East Germany for, like, being kicked out or some shit.
That's a good shout, actually.
Well, this team did replace them.
They replaced East Germany?
Yeah, because there was a bit of a war. Soviet Union was like beefing and stuff with Germany. They had to pull out.
Then it would be probably Bulgaria.
Bulgaria won a Euro Cup.
That's the thing. I don't remember.
I feel like it's either Denmark or Finland. I don't feel like Bulgaria won a Euro
Cup. Listen, I got it wrong. That was history with
East Germany.
It wasn't East Germany.
It was not Finland.
It was Denmark, really. It can be Bulgaria.
It wasn't Bulgaria because it was Denmark.
Jeez.
Listen.
Denmark won a Euro Cup.
Yeah, in 1992.
I brought up 9/11 for no reason?
Yeah, pretty much. You're gonna get monetized for no reason. You really don't make any money off these videos.
Just copyright.
We're gonna get banned off of YouTube. It's a strike right there, thanks to Eddie. So we're going with tiebreaker again, eh? We love the controversy out here. We don't have any flags today, though.
Let me preface this. It's the first person to say. You could, like, interrupt me at any time.
Okay.
But I will be given, like, options for you.
He's gonna go like press your luck and try and interrupt the right away. He's gonna fuck it.
So since 2000,
yes sir.
Which of these football powerhouses has won the Euros?
Spain.
Okay.
That's your final answer.
Well, that's gonna be your answer.
Yeah,
that's it. No.
He's gonna go like press your luck and try and interrupt the right away. He's gonna fuck it.
He already said it.
I said quickest finger first. That you have to lock it in.
I'm just...
England, France, Germany, and the Netherlands.
Germany.
You're going Germany?
England, France, Germany, the Netherlands?
Yup.
What happens if I answer Germany too?
He was first.
Okay. England, France, Germany, Netherlands. I'll say France then, you know what? I'll say France. I think Netherlands lost in the finals or something. That might have been the World Cup though.
That was World Cup, yes, mate.
Yeah, with what's his face? Van Persie.
Don't ever bring that guy up.
Flying Dutch.
I don't want to ever hear that. That's a wrong term.
Oh, that was such a nice header.
Shut up about Van Persie!
I don't want Van Persie with an early run. He's onside this time! It's 1-1!
Ever talk
about that? I'm saying France. Then I'm gonna say France. Just to be the differentiator. I'll say France.
Bro, this is it.
So
this is it right here.
Watch, it's gonna be Netherlands.
Wait, who would you go for?
Eddie went Germany. Even though he said Spain, but whatever.
So Germany made it to the finals in 1996 and they won. But
wasn't 2000?
That wasn't 2000.
Cool.
They made it in the 2008, but they lost.
Alright, so we cut off a little bit of the reaction, it's a little technical difficulties, but either way, you know, that was, honestly, I'm surprised, but, you know, Italy comes clutch even when they lose, so I'll take it. But, yeah, no disrespect to Eddie here on this one, because, honestly, that was
honestly, awesome.
Let us know if you guys are playing along in the comments. Let us know if you're playing along, how many you got right, because if you got more than us, I won't be surprised, but I'll be impressed. I'll admit
this
that.
This kind of sums up, though, the beautiful game, right? Like, and it's dark horses. You win in extra time. Honestly, I gotta say congratulations. I'm happy because I got a lot more questions if you count me answering his questions.
They don't ask how, they ask how many.
Yeah, so congratulations. I just know, I at the end of the day, out of all the 12 questions, you know, I got more right than him. So technically, I'm
at the end of the day.
But congratulations, sir.
Still won. But it's all
good. Punch Missile School. If you like this video, subscribe. Actually, like, please subscribe. Banger videos.
Let us know in the comments your prediction. Who's winning the Euros this year? Let us know down below.
France.
I'm going to Italy, but let us know down below what you guys think.
Like button, comment, more banger videos only on 613 Sports. Kevin, outro. Peace.
Cool. Yeah, I'm leaving.
I saw me, man. Your boys. And
everyone watching.
Everyone watching.
Something Sports.
That was bad. The Euro!
You go
that's what you call content. That one, shut up! Let's go.
So,
what do you think you're dealing with here? Come on.
Okay, well, 9-11 happened
with George Bush. 9-11
Wait, only president of the U.S.
Wait, what, was this in English?
Impressive.
I brought up 9-11 for no reason?
Yeah, pretty much.
Instagram memeable content, 9-11.
Like
we're posting on Instagram,
nope.
That is literally...